I just tabbed back into my game after coming back to the room, and it said, you have gained a level, as soon as I tabbed back in. I don't know how I gained a level standing here in a box doing nothing. I'm not complaining. I'm just a little confused. Looks. Get so far away. What if you get a small trickle of EXP just from being alive? Being logged in. Been a while since I was home, so all my crafting shit should be well done. Yeah, that's probably what it is. Thrall. Oh, they blocked off the tunnel. Yeah, what I was saying about how I might want to block off that other tunnel myself. Not block it off, but make sure it doesn't get blocked off by building there. That's sounding like a better and better idea. Plus, I want something near the northern lands. Putting it there would make me a target for people who want the, you know, control of the area. But at the same time, if I do it making an anti-Greek thing, then people, you know, not fuck with it, probably. Except for really aggressive assholes, in which case I probably get the rest of the server on my side. I want to make a fucking war out of it. I'm seeing a situation where I could make myself the centerpiece of a war, which I kind of like the idea of. I'll be Helen of Troy. I think it's a solid idea. Looks like a player-built house right next to that, enemy thing there. Up my thing there. Merchant. Congratulations, you got some stone. Looping back to my smelter to see if there's more iron waiting for me. Had I known there was one right there, I would have just used that dude's. Neat. So I'm done with this general area. I'll go over to this biome next. Tuesday. Huh. So, if you wanna go rogue and risk being kicked off the server, you can attack any day, not just the days you're allowed. Interesting. Damn it, quit smoking inside the house, you asshole. Close my vent now. It's gonna be freezing, or burning in here. Freezing. Yeah, freezing in the summer. Well, it is Cleveland, so that does happen sometimes. It has snowed in the summer here. Probably, say I'm 32, it's probably been like 5 years of my life. Good for one snow in the summer, one every 6 years or so. Separate camps.
There's a strange scent on the wind.
Yeah? You smell what the rock is cooking? You're tenacious. Here's your reward. I don't know how to do the emotes. separate marker, or are you just part of the big one over there? Guess you're just part of the big one. Got a lot of health, buddy. You're a awfully hardy tier one fighter. I think there might not be enough resources. Nothing? Thought that had to be one. That there certainly looks like a landmark. I learned an unknown emote. If I know it, how is it unknown? I got that already. That looks like it could also be a thing. That other cave I saw around here. I have no stamina. Really bad at managing that. I've ended up here, I might as well hang out up here now. We'll swoop through that biome later. Seems to enjoy following me. Thought he's swinging at me. He's just after the scorpion. already have these marked from the other side, but there could still be stuff over here to check out. Still following me. Or he's following the scorpion that's following me. That's annoying. Ain't that a kick in the dick? Pablo here's following me. Got basic looking armor. Ghosting me. A giant croc. Lingle. Home in the desert. Wow. That's certainly something. Check that out. Did I lose him? Wonder if he died trying to follow me, doing the jumps. Buddy? I ran along this ledge already, didn't I? When I was looking for another passageway. Didn't I? My memory's fading. Player build? No. That's a thing. A Rhino King? Neat. I like how you can learn shit just by exploring. Y'all aggressive or y'all wanna pray? When he stood up, I thought he was coming at me, man.
Blessings of Mitra upon you, pilgrim. Are you come to this land to seek atonement for the sins of your past life? Perhaps not. No. You have the haunted look of one who seeks dominion or escape. Or both. Those paths are dead ends, pilgrim. The path of Mitra is the one true path. Once, I was deaf to the words of the divine, pilgrim. Like you, I wandered aimless. But Mitra chose me, spoke to me, offered me a purpose.
Mitra,
I did not understand
Mitra
of the task I was chosen for.
Mitra.
I still do not.
Mothra.
That is faith. Yes.
I worship Mothra.
To invite perfection is to create perfection. That is what I am building here. A vessel for Mitra. A place for his divine essence to inhabit. I do not know if I will succeed. The smallest flaw might have incredible consequences. And so I work slowly. A hammer strike here, a chisel there. What matter if the work consumes all the days of my life? What do you know of Mitra, pilgrim?
He's
he is perhaps a gentler, kinder god than those you have encountered in your homeland. He abhors blood sacrifice and prefers simple, dignified rituals and the preservation of wisdom and knowledge. In the old days, he was called the Defender, and he chose mortal champions to defend his chosen from the ancient demons. Perhaps you are one such champion, simply waiting to be discovered. Who can say? There is great imbalance in this land. Ancient wounds that have never healed and have been torn open anew. These bracelets corrupt us, turning us into pawns of ancient evil. I resist the voices. I unsee the ghosts when they appear. But I have a doubt. Does the corruption infect my work? Will it be Mitra who comes to the statue when it is complete, or something else entirely?
There's a person over there, harvesting.
The last eyelid carved. And then... Can you feel it, pilgrim? Mitra comes! My god shall walk! Once, I was deaf to the words of the divine. Like you, I wandered aimless. But Mitra chose me, spoke to me, offered me a purpose. I did not understand Mitra.
One good thing about the desert, it's easy enough to see where anything of use is. Snakes! Why did it have to be snakes? Bet out after I look at who owns this house. That's a new one. Like a were-lizard. He's just a werewolf. From a distance, I thought he looked a little lizardy. A were-hyena? Werena? Yeah, it is a were-hyena. Werena. You're gonna tell me there's no marker here? Also, he didn't chase me. I wonder if he's a friendly one.
Come. Come to me. Is my appearance repellent to you, human? Your kind find no kinship in the unnatural. My brother in peace, he summoned me from the misty lands. We are bound by flesh, blood, and our kinship with Jebar Sarg. But in peace, he asked of me power that could not be given. He took my silence for disobedience, and drove me forth from his camp in a wrath. I simply wish to return to my realm, but in peace he will not allow it because he thinks I am withholding information. If I could simply kill in peace to secure passage to my realm, I would do it. But the incantations that he spoke bind us as one. Tied together by invisible threads. His thoughts are my thoughts. If he is struck, I am bruised. If I am cut, he bleeds.
I can kill you to kill him?
There must be a severing of ties if I am to find my way back.
This is a quest?
Do you know of Jebar Sarg, human? Once all living things worshipped him. When men and animals spoke the same tongue, he would walk among them in any form that he chose. He would mate with females of all races, and from those unions would birth half-divine children such as I, such as Impisi. Most men have forgotten the tongue that they shared with the animals. Only some few animals remember. Would you learn to speak with the animals, human? The realm that I come from is volatile.
What is with this game asking me to fuck animals?
Shifting energies and elemental forces. By contrast, I find your world to be tranquil. But I suspect that my nature makes me more sensitive to the undercurrents that run beneath this strange land. Take this grove, for instance. These trees were once something else.
Those are bones, not trees.
Or any other creature that I have encountered in this place. And they are screaming. Endlessly screaming. Have you seen my brother Impisi? He is more animal than man. Lost in the mad-scented lust of the hunt. When he summoned me, he sought the power to become a beast for a period. When I refused him and was outcast, he turned to darker powers. I fear that a bat has flown over the mountains of the dead, bearing his request to the four brothers of the night. What the gods of darkness have replied, I do not know. But strange beasts stalk the night now, and once I saw the shadow of the children of Jill passing over this place and into the mountains. I fear what he has unleashed. Is my appearance repellent to you, human? Your kind find no kinship in the unnatural. My brother in peace, he summoned me from the misty lands. We are bound by flesh, blood, and our kinship with Jeb Al-Sar. But in PC asked of me power that could not.
Another passageway. Maybe. This also might not be going through to the north. It could just be going into the temple. Okay, I can get to the north from here. feel like I want a new name. I don't like that name. Or I serve Mothra. For he is a kind and loving god. I learned how to yawn. I don't need to go through here yet. Again, I go down, run through the evil city, check that out, and then pop in back at the main home, or the old main home. I suppose it's not main anymore. Ooh. That is a big motherfucker. I think I have good custom tags. Big ass spider, big fucking rock monster. He just hit me as he was dying? Near the center, I know there's an obelisk. Grab that. Keep an eye out for anything that looks like an important structure. Like the last time I came here, I couldn't go 5 steps without running into something. Not sure how skeletons bleed, but he also has putrid meat, so I guess there's something there to make drip out. What are those? I don't know what they are, but I know I probably don't want to fight them. It looked, demonic. I don't have a good track record with, demonic things. You know, like that. It all looks the same. I don't know where I'm going. completely out of food. I should not be exploring right now. Out here? Cool. Not that there's an obelisk, it's that the whole palace there seems to radiate corruption. That one looks bigger than the others. Undead Tim the Toolman Taylor. Ah, I see how the corruption is displayed. I guess I didn't hang out in it long enough to actually get any before. Hi. Sure, I missed at least one or two waypoints in there, but it's fine. We go to this base over here because it's got a dancer in it. Get rid of this corruption. So next, I suppose I'm gonna go up here. Start exploring up there. I'm gonna go home, get rid of my corruption. I think I'm gonna cut across to my bed house, my desert house there. Just, you know, do a mining run real quick. I'm looping up anyways, because here's where I think I'm gonna establish my new base, or rather up here. and make that one passageway completely clean so people can get through, no problem. Can't have three homes if I join someone else's clan. Then I have to use their homes. Fuck that. It's Mons is Mons. Alright, my fingers are getting tired, so since I'm home, probably take a little breaky. Smart-ass things to say. Take the brimstone with me. Any other immediate things that need attention? I don't have a fireball cauldron here. I should make one so I can make steel here. That's that. Have a thrall I can put in there. Oh, huh. Helps if I put some fuel in there. Double checking that I don't have any more brimstone here somewhere. Doesn't look like it. Maybe I should change my name, like, all the time, because that would, reduce the chance of someone noticing I have too many bases and getting them torn down. It's an idea. Well, I'll just tear them down myself eventually. But I ain't around to that yet. I'm still exploring.